Police workers act and two others leave GMP for having sex at work. The civilian member of staff was dismissed for gross misconduct. Two others have also left GMP. A police worker has been sacked and two others have left the force for having sex in a police station. A civilian member of staff was dismissed for gross misconduct following a disciplinary hearing. They were found to have engaged in sexual activity within the workplace with colleagues. Two colleagues also found to have had sex at work have also left GMP. The cases were highlighted in a bulletin of disciplinary outcomes published by Greater Manchester Police. One unnamed worker was said to have abused their position for sexual gain and also attempted to frustrate the investigation into them. They also defied an instruction not to discuss the case with a colleague. They were also found guilty of sexual harassment in the workplace by touching a colleague's breast. According to the document, the outcome was listed as summary dismissal. It followed a public gross misconduct hearing on January 25. A second member of police staff also left GMP following allegations they engaged in sexual activity within the workplace whilst on duty with a colleague, according to the document. They were also found to have deliberately tried to undermine the investigation process. A third civilian worker also left GMP following allegations they had sex with a colleague at work. They were said to have facilitated contact between colleagues who were being investigated. Following disciplinary hearings on April 13, the force ruled both would have been dismissed had they not already left GMP. A spokeswoman for GMP declined to provide more detail on the three cases, all gross misconduct hearings heard in public when requested by the MEN. However, it is understood all three cases are linked and that the staff members concerned all worked in the same area of GMP. The bulletin detailing disciplinary outcomes between January and May this year also revealed shameful conduct by other police officers and staff. A constable would have been dismissed had they not already left GMP for sending an inappropriate picture to a child they met in the course of their duties, according to GMP. Another constable was handed a final written warning for taking a picture of a detainee and sharing it on WhatsApp. A sergeant was handed a written warning after being arrested for drunk and disorderly. A civilian worker was also handed a written warning after being convicted of drink driving. Another member of police staff was given a final written warning and redeployed after they were found to have breached social distancing rules, disclosed confidential data, failed to report criminal activity, and failed to declare notifiable associations with people. A constable was handed a final written warning for inappropriate contact with two female colleagues and also getting an intermediary to ask them to delete messages they had sent. Two constables were handed written warnings for turning off their body cams when they suspected a colleague was about to use excessive force, according to the bulletin. A member of police staff was dismissed for gross misconduct after they were found to have harassed two female colleagues in the workplace and made inappropriate comments of a sexual nature. A constable would have been dismissed had they not left GMP following allegations of drunken and inappropriate behavior on a plane while off duty.